Well, I'm sure you noticed this one. Gas prices in Florida are the highest that they've been in 3 years. It's the same nationwide. It's all thanks to rising oil prices. And the bad news here, they're likely going to go even higher. Nighttide Sarah Rosario checks out some of the prices across the Bay Area and has more on how long it's expected to last.
We could be dealing with this for the entire summer. The price for a gallon of regular gas at this gas station is $2.64.9. That's well below the national average of $2.76. But the biggest concern for people I spoke to is how high will gas prices go? Will it go over $3? The answer is likely yes.
Hopefully this is the highest price that we see all year, but of course during the summertime, a variety of things that could happen could cause fuel prices to rise.
Changes in the economy, trouble overseas, a busy hurricane season, all things that could affect oil prices, and it has drivers worried.
I just can't believe it's going to raise that much. I mean, how are people going to go on vacations?
We checked out prices from Tampa to St. Pete.
Yeah, I was like, am I going crazy? I just drove by not so long ago and it was not even 260.
If your car or truck takes diesel, then you're already likely paying more than $3.
I don't know. I got to think twice. I got to probably get a job closer to my son's school because I base everything around him and his school.
While gas normally costs more during the spring, with oil prices expected to rise, there's no place for gas to fall. So for now, it's just a big pain for drivers.
I absolutely will consider a hybrid or an electric vehicle for my next car. Absolutely.
With that said, there are several things you can do to save yourself some money. According to AAA, every 5 miles you go over 50 miles per hour is like spending an extra 19 cents per a gallon of gas. And don't sit in your car with the air on. If you do that for up to an hour, you could be eating up a half a gallon of gas. And lastly, when you start your car up, try rolling down those windows to let some of that hot air out before turning on the AC. This will help cool your car down faster and it could save you some money. Sarah Rosario, 10 News.
Oh boy, Sarah, about that AC. All right, so we have more ways to help you save gas and get better mileage. You can check that out on our website, WTSP.com.